പോർബന്തർ, ഗുജറാത്ത്. His mother's name was Putlibai and his father Karamchand Gandhi held the position of Diwan in state of Rajkot. He got qualified as a barrister in England and came back to India. Later, he was in South Africa for around 2 decades, where he saw the injustice of white men towards Indians in many ways. He returned to India